Bellary, known as the Steel City of Karnataka, is located 311 kilometers from Bangalore. It is characterized by hot and dry climate. It is known for its mines and factories. Both natural resources like granite stones from mines and processed goods like steel and cement are available in abundance. It is also featured with rocky and undulating terrain. The site is located 5 kilometers away from Bellary, along State Highway 128, Talur Road. Taking a deviation, we arrive at the school Pupil Tree, which is known for its unique way of construction.
So we wanted to know how this concept derived, like why a school up in the outskirts?
It was started actually in the year 2001. Look around and you see. Each place has its own architectural beauty. Each has its own functionality. Just like imagine a glass tower in the middle of nowhere in a rural area. And it's not environmentally sustainable too. The weather conditions, the wind conditions, the heat. But if you take something which people have been living here and who have perfected it over thousands of years, build something which reflects this town, this village. Second reason is we wanted to create schools not as something which are very clinical in nature. Create a school which is more organic. And then the third thing was saying that it should provoke thinking. The fourth reason for us was environmental sustainability. We are very deeply and we feel we should do a little bit to this Mother Earth by keeping it using as much environmentally sustainable products which are carbon neutral. So we try to make it as much carbon neutral as possible. Carbon neutral means less processed and more natural. So that is one of our themes which runs in the school.
Sir, so what is the briefing you gave to the architect regarding the sourcing of materials?
So I gave a brief to the architect. 100 kilometers Bellary ALC, 80% of our product should be within 100 kilometer radius of Bellary. Ulki then 20% varagade inda illi sigalala alinda tarsu. So the bricks we got around Gare area, 120 kilometers something. Some we got from Chiturdurga, Chalikere, here, that is also 100 kilometers. These tiles we purchased Gulbarga, Shahabad. And Kadapa is also nearby for us. So we lot of Kadapa. Kadapa slabs. Then that red ones in that room, that is called Macharla. Macharla, Betham Charla, they are all next to each other. So we Betham Charla we used in the Toravil. Macharla red stones I used there. Shahabad, some polished, some unpolished.
Sir, and the doors, so the timber?
Doors, the timber what we did was that is all jungle wood. From one of the forest department auctions in a place called Mundgod, which is about 160 kilometers from here, Dharwad district. And we took the jungle wood and gave a treatment like antique. Treated that with castor oil.
Then those rubber stones.
Till Bellary, you get size stone. Quarries are not there. So what people did, whatever stone was available, whichever form, whether it was in the river bed or in their farm or in some discarded place, some jungle, they just carried it and built the way it was without dressing it.
Sir, how was the interpretation of the design made?
Her name is Ami Mehta and she lived in Bellary for 1 year to build this campus. So I took them to Sandur area, this Belgal area, Kabgal area. So when I showed her, she said, why can't we revive this? You reuse it. Everybody stopped building. And we found out somewhere Bijapur, Maharashtra border, they still had that tradition going. The masonry work, or again, our new training course. They didn't know how to build it. They were trying to build it like a brick wall, layer by layer. The mason himself will choose what's the correct, because he will see its proportion, where it sits. So every mason became a designer. A building no more becomes a building. It becomes a piece of art because everybody has contributed towards it. So you have to create a teamwork. So everybody worked like a team. Entire structure, 8 months we created. We don't have like expertise here. So we got guys from Bangalore, Mangalore side. So carpenters, we don't have great expertise there. We got from Tamil Nadu, who came and fixed it. The thatch work actually, what you saw there outside, the dance hall.
Yeah.
The thatch work, there is one in 40, 50 kilometers from here, there are these camps called Bengali camps. The Bengali refugees, they are very expert at thatch work. The mud walls what were created, we got guys from a place called Royal Padu. Some domes got created. We don't have expertise in creating domes. All exposed brick. In fact, it's inside mud, you know. It's mud masonry inside.
Regarding financial cost also, did you give any constraint to the architect?
I have this much money to spend. I will take and work around it. You won't believe, cost of construction was 280 rupees per square feet.
So according to you, for a new age school to be built in a proper city, how much would it cost?
Nowadays, the same architecture out there, 2000 bucks.
Sir, how is the maintenance taken care of?
There is a lot of maintenance because these are handmade finally. You're using natural material. They're not perfected industrially. You have to maintain them.
So then how far is the social impact that is created by the school on the society?
Many ways. First of all, you are directly touching the lives of children. Are they not part of society? So design itself is having a social impact. It's much cooler for us. So directly there's an impact on nature for us because we use less ACs and less fans. And it's much cooler place in summer. So it's not just buildings, it's also environmentally sustainable, cost advantages. Power is a very big thing nowadays.
Pupiltry school undi kada adi raakanna mundu idantha development ayina
bhagyam
land value anta peragadam
ante em antaro peddalu ee road matram వాల్యుయేషన్ ఉండదు అని చెప్తారు.
వాల్యుయేషన్ వచ్చిందా?
గురుకుల్ వచ్చిండేది, బాలభారత్ వచ్చిండేది, ఇది వచ్చిండేది, ఎస్ఆర్కే నగర్ వచ్చిండేది. ఆ డెవలప్మెంట్ లో బాగుండదు తాళ రోడ్ అంటారు అంతే.
Regarding the like temperature and all, see, because Bellary is a hot place.
Very hot.
Yeah. Then in the previous school, do you used to feel the same temperature in the previous school and this school?
No, no. Here a lot of door climatizations. Yeah. Get more, get cool air.
Okay.
మళ్ళీ ఇప్పుడు అది స్కూల్ వచ్చినాక నుంచి ఇక్కడ చుట్టుపక్కల అంతా బాగా డెవలప్మెంట్
అయింది కదా. ఈడ ఫ్లాట్ అయింది, ఆడ ఫ్లాట్ అయింది, ఇక ఈడ ఫ్లాట్ అవుతున్నాయి. బాగా డెవలప్మెంట్ అయింది,
డెవలప్మెంట్ రోడ్లు అవన్నీ
బాగానే
బాగా.
Pupiltry learning isn't restricted. Pupiltry school as envisioned by the client and the architect with the help of skilled labor and many other social factors has evolved to be an apt example for revival of native traditions and has created an environmental impact and awareness amongst the people. This free-flowing space dotted with cluster of buildings questions conventional practices. The clear application of native principles is apparent and obvious in many ways.